pain of poverty. My father was a low-paid clerk in a postal department of India. I wanted to be a great mathematician and was always busy in searching new results in mathematics. I had written some mathematical papers in my college life, and these papers were published in the reputed former journals. I got an opportunity to study at University of Cambridge for higher education in mathematics, but due to lack of money, I couldn't make that. I tried a lot to get at least some help, but at all doors were closed for me. There were not even hope for anywhere. Suddenly, I lost my father, and all responsibilities of my family came on my shoulders. That time, my younger brother was at the Banaras Hindu University and busy in learning. While I got an offer for the job, as my father did. But I refused the offer and started to teach mathematics to the underprivileged students. But we needed some money to survive. My mother made papad and I sold it, visiting my door to door. You can see that my mother made papad in such a difficult situation. Many times customer embarrassed me. Despite it, I never lost my hope and courage. Gradually, the rush of a student increased and my program became famous among the underprivileged students of Bihar. Once a very bright student, Abhishek, came to me and requested that he had no capacity to pay even 500 rupees for a year as my fee. But he assured he would pay the amount when his father harvested potatoes from the farm. I asked how you will live in Patna to attend my classes. He replied that he would live in a short space under the sphere of a house of a rich man. I was shaken by this event and recalled my day of hardship. This event became the source of inspiration to start the program Super 30. I called my brother Anand Kumar, a talented violinist from Mumbai, and plan to start Super 30. Anand Kumar helped me earlier also, but now he was directly involved. He was ensured with the responsibility of managing Super 30. After through screening test, 30 poor but talented students, mostly from underprivileged section, we are shortlisted for the Super 30. Initially, making all arrangements for 30 students was not so easy, but my family extended all help in my program. I generated finance by tutoring a student while my mother, Jayanti Devi, cooks food for the student. You can see that my mother is cooking food for the student. For the student, there was only goal to study hard, achieve the goal. After the success, I received a lot of offers regarding monetary assistance. Some offers also from NRI of India in Canada, America. Many offers I got, but I politely refused all the offers. Generally, many people ask me that, Anand, what is the reason that you do not take financial help? A lot of people offered me, Nitish Kumar, Kapil Sibal Sahab, acclaimed, many people, Raman Singh, Kalam Sahab, Manmohan Singh, the Prime Minister of India, a lot of Mukesh Ambani, Anand Mahendra, but I never accept any donation. I generate money ourselves by tutoring some student in the evening, because I want to show that if you have willpower, keen desire to do something, then there is no need of support, you can do. This is why. When my program started running successfully, I got appreciation from Biju Bhai, from media, from anywhere. But at the same time, some coaching mafias, some politicians of Patna organized attack on me. They felt unnecessarily threatened by my decision to provide free residential program to 30 students and its growing popularity. Three times I was attacked by armed criminal. During the attack, one of my men, teaching a staff, Munna, was injured very badly. His condition was very serious because a knife was stabbed in his stomach. You can see that a lot of coaching centers in Bihar and Patna, and you can see the photographs of Munna, that a knife stuck in his stomach. But I never lost my courage. The government provided me two arms bodyguards for the safety, and still they are with me. After some time, we received a lot of happiness when result started coming. The very first year, 18 students made the entrance test of IIT out of 30. The second year, 22 students, third year, 26, and four times, 30 out of 30 in the last 15 years. 296 students qualified the entrance test of IIT out of 450 students. Rest of the students went in various other prestigious engineering college. Now there is no attack by mafia, but they have resorted to other tactics to take credit for what they have not done. They have started their super 30 by fixing or adding some other names like Gaya Super 30, Nalanda Super 30, and they write on signboard in big font Super 30 and Gaya and Nalanda in very short. Sometimes they started Raja and Baja Super 30. The attack is to cash in on Super 30 success by taking innocent students for a ride. Their objective is to mint money from this program by taking a donation from government as well as from private sector. Sometimes it causes problem to me also. When people ask me about them, some people soon realize the truth. Now I want to tell you the last but most important thing. The first time I came to Canada, a lot of awards I received. I generally deliver lecture before the student of Bihar, Uttar Pradesh, and Delhi. Everywhere, thousands and thousands of students generally come to listen me. You can see many times politicians offered me, Anand, join us and fight election with us. So always I speak, no, rahne do, I am a good as a teacher. So leave me, I am a teacher. Agar main politician ke chakkar mein aata, chunav lad bhi jata, to pakka jeet jata, phir namaste Canada mein mujhe koi nahi bula. So teacher hi achha hai, teacher bane rehna chahiye mujhe. The first time I came to Canada in 2012, it was on the initiative taken by Biju Bhai. Then, as Biju Bhai told me that he is interested to write a book on my journey, he wrote the book and book became very famous. And in Hindi, 120,000 copies, and in Hindi, more than 30,000 copies have been sold. Two big benefits came from it. I don't take any donation from anyone, but with the royalty, I was able to increase 30 students. I was able to increase the Super 30 intake by another 65 students. Now I have 95 students due to only effort done by Biju Bhai. The second benefit was that the book became popular. I started getting offer for biopic from film industry. You can see a lot of film personality called me or came to me and offered to make a film. Recently, Anand Kumar, Ritik Roshan, Raj Kumar Hirani, Amitabh Bachchan, everyone offered me that he is interested to make a film based on a book. So recently, I agreed with Anand Kumar, and in coming week or 2 weeks, after 2 weeks, Biju Bhai will be in India to guide them. for this script. So thank you very much. बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद आप लोगों ने मुझे बुलाया, मुझे बोलने का मौका दिया, इसलिए आपको याद आया, मैं जीवन भर याद रखूंगा और दुग्धी और चौधरी ताकत से मैं अपने काम को आगे बढ़ाऊंगा। बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद।
Dr. Biju Mathew.